Greetings. I am Dr. Sameen Sharma, Chairman of Eternal Hospital and Operational and Interventional Director of Cardiology at Mount Sinai Medical Center, New York. I am personally inviting you to an educational experience like a virtual conference, Eternal Heart Conclave 2020, to take place on October 28th. To 30th next week. Like everything else, the COVID-19 pandemic has changed our life. So also our conferences, which have become virtual and web-based. But that allows more participants to take the benefit of educational seminars. As you all know, Eternal Hospital is at the forefront of delivering the best care, latest at the international level. But we also have big responsibility to educate our medical fraternity to the latest advances in various subjects, particularly for cardiology. That is what Eternal Heart Conclave is poised to. In this conclave, with affiliation with Mount Sinai and having top 6 faculty from Sinai with Dr. Valentin Fuster leading and many faculties from Eternal Hospital, we have made a very enriched agenda, starting with relationship of the cardiac disease with the brain, which will be a opening lecture by Dr. Fuster, and various topics of prevention, various risk factor identification, their treatment, latest available options for them, and also more complex disease processes. Some of them will be shown by the live cases. The purpose is very simple, to provide you an updated, the latest advance in that particular field of cardiology and giving the clear message which you can take back and use in your practice to deliver better care. Clearly, the virtual conference makes it easier to attend in your own environment, being home or office, but continue to have better knowledge of the subject makes you a better physician. And that is what we are poised to do. Again, I request all of you to log in, and we have made it a very short 2.5 hour session each day in the evening from 7 to 9:30, and after major sessions, there will be question answers so that you can live in at that time and ask appropriate question to answer any of the therapeutic or diagnostic dilemma and query you have. So hope this educational experience will be worthwhile and you all will make a best use of it. Till that time, good luck.